standing up. Hi, Lena. Yeah, I will get your arm in there.
That can't be right.
What?
It's about $1,000 here.
No. It didn't cost that much to buy it, I don't think. That can't be right.
Well, but you gotta think, from the time when he got this, gold is like doubled in price.
I would say when they were bought, each one was probably around the 100 range.
So if there's like 600, the price of gold is like doubled in the last 10 years or so. That's not counting the silver, but silver is not worth nearly as much.
I still want to get rid of it though. I don't care about it.
You have more silver, and it weighs more. So.
Yeah, it's one of those heavy ones, the rope ones, the silver.
What are you doing? What are you doing to cross it off?
Hello.
You have a lot. This is all silver right here, and if it's all pure.
I think all it is. It all is. Thanks.
Everything I've checked so far is pure. I don't even know how to weigh this. This has got to be at least 4 ounces. But silver's not worth a lot.
Well, I still want to get rid of it, so no matter how much it's worth, it's better than just silver sitting there. Even if it's like $50, it's more than, it's better than it just sitting there looking at it. Okay.